guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. And if you're new, welcome. Please don't forget to subscribe and thank you. And for today's video, I just want to show you, actually I want to share with you guys my experience at a restaurant called Todoroki. It's located here in Illinois in Evanston and it's so much fun. It's a Japanese restaurant where the chef cooks in front of you, so it was such a great experience. With that, this restaurant is really kid friendly, so if you guys have kitties, if you guys have little ones, my friend Lily brought her 2-year-old son and he had a blast, and you guys will see it in the video. But yeah, you guys, it was just so much fun and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
Oh! more people in the park. That ranges from $800 to $1,000 in airport tickets. That's not even including the luggage.
No, he's kidding.
Look at him.